Is this a normal noise of operation for this Coolware personal cooling system? Well, the switch is acting up, but that's one issue. It's not staying at a consistent speed. Low. High. Is this a normal noise? Just the turning of the motor, as far as that is concerned. Is it supposed to sound like that? Or is something rubbing? And yes, there's the switch. The switch is a little bit iffy as well. But that's okay. So if I get a replacement unit, will it sound like this as well?